In the court of Augustine the 12th, the king reprimanded his men and demanded they put to good use all his wealth to cure his deep ennui. But you see, he found that he was sad and lonely ever since. His wife, the queen, got mad and rode up on his steed.
Believe.